You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
This thing takes some getting used to, huh?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Kind of.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
On there for show. What can I do?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
Fuck me.
I found your power armor. Perhaps it is missing stuff.
Kitty, can you get this thing through the door?
Ugh. Oh my god, this is a real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
I'm guessing that's enough. And a bigger door. Now what?
Brute force works.
Come on, you alien bastards!
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Did you notice who I was? At least one of these. This is so much cooler than Marine One. Broken pot here, Kitty.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
I was hoping you would know that.
I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they had. But I didn't realize they had robots.
I knew it was a robot. Kinsey's been on my case about it being power armor.
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that make?
Kinsey said the guns are missing stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
so long, Matt.
You worry about your job and let me do mine. Set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
I think I know how to use a gun, Matt.
More than just a gun.
Right on. Kinsey, we need that pickup. Where are you?
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Incoming! To me, Matt. I don't know how much longer I can hold out, Kinsey.
We're gonna die here. I know it.
Damn it, Kinsey. Where are you? Something.
I did what I could. I can't really fix it right now.
Of course you can't. That'd be too easy.
I'm here. Get to me.
All right, to here. Let's move.
Do this.
floor? Where did that thing go?
I'm not sure.
Protect the ship!
What does it look like I'm doing? Kinsey?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left. I mean, the right.
Kinsey!
Sorry, I'm facing the other way.
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shondi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shondi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.